doesn't feel too happy. Surely doesn't feel too gay. Something has been worrying Shirley for many a lonely day. Doesn't love you.